crown jewel. And speaking of champions, Chelsea Green, Piper Niven, the women's tag team champions here in WWE. Now, they have a matchup coming up against Natalya and someone. Natalya's partner, Tegan Nox, out with an injury she suffered in NXT last week. Who is Natalya picked to team with her tonight against the tag team champs? We're going to find out live next, right here on Monday Night Raw. There's Natalya set to take on the women's tag champs, Piper Niven, Chelsea Green. But who is Natalya's partner going to be for this matchup tonight? Tegan Nox out of action, injured in NXT last week. Well, a former women's champion in her own right, Nikki Cross. Normally screwball-y and flaky. Obviously, very intense as she heads into this matchup against the tag champs tonight.
Wow, it's rare to see Nikki Cross as focused as this. You're right, she's normally oscillating wildly around the ringside area about 100 miles an hour, but perhaps focused on defeating the tag champions tonight has put her into this zone.
Yeah, zone's a good way to describe it. Normally she's barmy or out to lunch, some would say, and tonight, she is just slowly making her way to the ring. Natalya's already in the ring, and the match is underway, starting things off with Chelsea Green.
You question the kind of chemistry that Cross and Natalya are going to have, having never really tagged together before. I don't know what kind of strategy they would have come up with.
Well, both veterans, both former women's champions.
Oh, my God.
Natalya rolling up Chelsea Green. Win here tonight would gain Natalya and Nikki perhaps a future tag team championship opportunity. Dragging Chelsea. Nice jackknife cover by Natalya. Chelsea turns it into a cover of her own and a kick out.
I'm getting freaked out by Nikki Cross on the apron. What the hell is she doing?
Well, she hasn't blinked since she walked out here, I can tell you that.
Is she in a trance or something?
And now a roll up by Natalya looking for the victory and a kick out.
Yeah, I'm trying my best to watch them. How can you take your eyes off Nikki Cross, though?
Well, maybe she's focused, Wade.
She's not watching the match, I'll tell you that for free.
And now Piper Niven causing a distraction. Chelsea Green from behind, a blow to the back of Natalya. And a big kick, and down goes Natalya. And again, in this weird state, Nikki Cross is staring straight ahead, standing on the apron, has not moved.
No words of encouragement, no reaching for a tag.
And Piper Niven now splashing Natalya in the corner. At this point, Natalya should have just gone.
I mean, give her the benefit of the doubt. Perhaps Nikki Cross is just waiting for Natalya to crawl over and reach.
Oh, so like playing possum or something like that?
Yeah. I mean, she looks disinterested, catatonic.
Maybe she's playing possum, like I said.
I mean, it's not been a particularly effective strategy so far because Natalya is getting battered.
Chelsea Green blow right to the back of the neck. Piper Niven with a clothesline. Cover now by Chelsea. Hook of the leg. Natalya kicks out at two. Been reaching back for a tag, and Nikki Cross yet to make a move.
Did someone get Nikki Cross?
Well, actually, she did move. Nikki just fell off the apron and now is wandering aimlessly at ringside. Captain Lou Albano once did this in Raw back in 98 in the Garden. But I think this is a bit different when Nikki Cross wanders back now toward the locker room.
The Undertaker following.
Oh! Natalya with a released German suplex to Chelsea Green. And Nikki Cross continues to just wander away from ringside. So Natalya really in a two-on-one situation here. But can you imagine if Natalya could pick up the win by herself against the tag team champions?
Well, she's going to have to because that was the worst tag partner in history.
And a big clothesline by Natalya. She may pin the tag champs. Almost had her kick out by Chelsea at two.
Split second away from victory in an almost impossible effort here from Natalya.
Outstanding switch to Green. Natalya. Tag made by Piper Niven. Not sure Natalya realizes the tag was made. She is about to because Piper Niven. Oh, Natalya, and now Chelsea Green.
Well, it's 2-1. What chance have you got? I'm pretty hurt.
And Piper Niven, nothing pretty about that. Just flat-out power on the big cross body. Niven and Chelsea win.
Here are your winners, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Chelsea Green and Piper Niven.
I've got a great idea. I think you should take leave right now and go to the back and do an exclusive interview with Nikki Cross and find out what's going on.